Hello, everybody. This is the introduction to a new crew. Puppy time, puppy life. This is the weighing out of the new birds. This is the new guy. He's real gentle. He's not being mean at all. He's real nice. Chilling like a villain. He might be a layer. He will be number 4. Yay! Oh, I am so sorry, little buddy. Hold on. There we go. Let's see how much you weigh, number 4. I should put a camera inside so we can see how they act. Okay, he is 5.8 ounces. See how he acts in there with the new guy. This one's number 1. Good boy, you can't go. You look like you. How come you look like a fancy foot? I thought you were a black marine. Is this a black marine or a fancy foot? Whatever it is, it's a docile bird. He's pretty calm. Well, he's yellow, so he has to be a black marine. He's got pretty wingspan. What's up, black marine? How much you weigh? You sure got some feathery feet. Hold on. Hold on, little buddy. Hold on. He is 6 ounces and 3 grams. And he will be number 1. Which to me, he looks like a Frenchie. He looks like a silky mix with the black marine. Dang it. You just look different, homie. There you go, number one. This one will be a, I'm thinking this Black Moran will definitely be a rooster. As you can tell, he's already got the thing on it. He's got two large things underneath his neck right there. You see those red things? I think those are gonna be for him to go, so I'm going to put this number 11 on the right foot. They don't want to go on. There it goes. Number 11 is what I think is a, is gonna be a rooster. And he weighs 6.6 ounces. Number 11's a rooster. See what the flock is up. Get it, flock? Let's see what the flock is up. We got a guinea on the loose. Guinea on the loose. Number five. Where you at, number five? This one is probably gonna be a chicken. Hey, why so serious? Why so serious, Black Moran? What's your problem, Broham? Can we see your wings? Dang it, I just dropped your number. Yeah, you pretty. You pretty. But I got you, buddy. Where'd your number go? Let's go get you another number. This one will be number 6. See how much number 6 weighs. Hold on. Hold on. Number 6 is 6.2 ounces. 6.2 ounces. Number 6, 6.2 ounces. And he pooped on the duper. These ones are already a little tight. Here you go, Oh, he's got a pooper scooper like an egg size. So that might be a chicken. Why so serious? You got a big old pooper scooper too. You must be a bird layer. Why so serious? Pretty bird, why are you so serious all the time? Show them wings. Show that body. Oh yeah, you pretty. You pretty, number 8. Don't worry, I'm not gonna let you out of it. Hold on. Easy. 7 ounces. Go to your flock, son. Get the flock on. Get to your flock, son. Get the flock out of here. Get the flock out of here. It's okay. Easy little memer. Easy. Are you ready for your footsie? You want to be number 3? Oh, it looks like you're number 9. Hold on, buddy. Number 9 it is. Let's see what you weigh, number 9. You weigh 6.2 ounces, number 9. There you go, baller. Now you're flossing. Yeah. Thank you. Hold on. Don't be mad at me. There we go. Ah, you're trying to do the little sneaky wakey on me. Let me get them legs. Okay, I got the legs. Now you can do what you want. Spread them wings. Show the world your wings. Can we see your pretty face? Pretty face. Oh, you're such a pretty baby. Can we see your wings? You gonna show us your wings? Huh? You gonna show us your pretty wings? Yeah? Pretty wings? You're number two. Why are you shaking? Don't be scared, number two. Six-point-four. You're number two. And I think that was it. Ain't nothing like finding when you're finding over words. Ain't nothing like finding when you're finding over words. Ain't nothing like finding when you're finding over words. It's raining larva. Hallelujah. It's raining larva. Hell yeah. Get your bug on, player. Larva time. Larva. Larva time, baby, baby. Baby. some roses, some pretty flowers from my pretty birds. Bird life, bird life. That's that big food, homies. There's a stranger in my house. They're crying because the guineas are gone. What are you looking for? The guineas are the only things ain't in there, buddies.